Oh, I'm getting tweets as I record this. Okay, I'll answer those later, I guess. Okay, folks, we have returned to more Mega Man. Why am I doing voices? It's getting later. It's now 10 o'clock. Last time we recorded. If you're following the through line of these videos, it's Switchmas Eve. I can't believe I just said that. It's Switchmas Eve. The last video we started at 9 o'clock, pretty much. And now it's 10 o'clock, pretty much. 9:59. So, you know, we spent about an hour recording the last episode, and now we're, we're doing more stuff now. I don't know how much longer I'm gonna record, because I'm getting tired. It's been a long day. It's been a long day, but I have to find some time to record episodes of Mega Man before I leave to San Francisco. Like I said in the last video. All right. We're done, right? Head back where? I thought here's where we're supposed to meet her. At the bus stop, right? At number 3? Maybe it was at the bus stop in number 4? I'm gonna talk to this guy. Okay, no. Nothing. Great. Cool. Awesome. I'll try the bus stop at number 4, which is down. We found the antique shop, so that should be enough. Okay. Is it the bus stop for number 3? No, we were just at 3. Is it the bus stop for number 2? Number 1? Let's try number 2 since we're right here. Bus stop. Here we go. What could it be this time? Does the traffic light look odd to you? Yeah, it's not letting anyone pass. Yeah, oh Jesus Christ! Those cars just straight up exploded! What? That's great. That's not... I like this world in which when cars crash, they just straight up fucking explode into and they're just gone. Those people are dead. It's like, that's it. Those people are dead. There's no one. No one could survive a car just exploding and then not existing anymore. Oh, Jesus. It seems the downtown auto drive system has malfunctioned. Huh, you think? But we already created a problem. Just install your car computer anywhere. It's a little pricey. So they're extorting people. Cool. Die or pay us 1,000,000 zenny or die in a horrible explosion. We have to buy a fixed program. It's so cheap. Mean to just keep it. Okay, so do we gotta go through all? I would really hope this game is gonna make me go through every single traffic light and bus viruses in every single traffic light, because that would kind of suck. But the exploding cars is still pretty good. Okay. Okay, so I don't think, I probably won't need to do it in every traffic light. This looks like I'm just in the dungeon already. All right, cool. When this floor red, When this floor is red, pressing that switch should make the signal turn red. I'm not sure what to do. Okay, let's see what happens when you touch the switch. Not the Nintendo Switch. I'll be touching one of those later tonight. Just this switch here. Okay, so nothing happened. Also, that says green. That is clearly not green, my dude. That is very much blue. And it's not a color space issue either, because I've been having color space issues with my recordings. This is just straight up blue. This is. I'm not looking at the monitor feed. I'm looking at the game itself. It's blue. All right. Oh, I'm assuming we can cross the red area. No, we cannot. What's this? Oh! Huh. Interesting mechanic. Also, I really like the design of this, of this battle arena area. So these are just Aqua Tower dudes, like... It seems like nothing... Fucking goddammit. Yeah, I mean, we can deal with these guys. These are just Aqua Tower dudes. Nothing crazy. This is standard affair for what we've faced before. $200 zenny. Okay, so these are one way. I can just imagine the puzzles that this will cause down the road. And the possible frustrations. Again, these are just water tower dudes. Like, this is nothing special. We can handle these guys no problemo. Fuck you. Always with the water tower dudes. And the cannons. Never can actually get those right. This will be quick. Moving on. I wonder if you're picking up more of my like controller handling sound since the mic's more sensitive. I'm a bit closer to it as opposed to my lavalier, which is on my neck usually, and my hands are a little further away. Tell me in the comments. Like, comment, subscribe, and all that fucking bullshit. Alright, Fire Tower dude. Easy. Lower health. I think I can deal with him pretty fine. Just fine. Aqua Tower dude. More health, but I believe he has a slower attack. Alright, well that did some damage. That was... Easy peasy. Give me an easy button and I'll press it right now. That was easy. Ah, jeez. Okay, so we can go down there. Yeah, nothing special. But I bet... Oh, wait, I get it. I get it why it's... Fire Tower dudes and Water Tower dudes. It's 'cause green and red. Or in this case, blue and red, for like the stoplights. Ha! I understand. Dun, 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 dun. Let's see this roll chip number two. I mean, actually that was stupid because I know what roll chip number two would be. It's exactly as roll number one, but it does more damage, and probably heals more too. Let's go up here first. Bubbler will fuck this fire dude up. If he does... There you go. I was gonna say he didn't move, but... Moving on. Virus battles are probably the least interesting part of this entire sitch. Nothing there. This is my first puzzly bit, isn't it? Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, bullshit. Come on. I got hit, which cancels my attack. Fire. Not like the fire from the fire towers, but I'm firing my arrows. Okay. Now we have this here. We can go across here. This leads back to the beginning, which directs me to save for some reason in my head. Like, if I looped around, that means I should probably save. Okay, that's a... what would have been a... like that bubbler virus that gave me the bubbler chip. But it's red, so now I'm inclined to think that it's somehow fire-related. Doesn't matter, we killed it. Come on. Okay, keep going. 800 zenny. Now how do I get across there? I'm not gonna be able to switch that. Or am I? I'm gonna save and find out. Or rather, I'm gonna do something worse. I'm gonna save scum by creating a save state. So I don't have to reload the entire game if I fuck this up. Oh. Okay, that just worked. Okay, I gotta get that extra... It looks like we are gonna have to go through every single switch, aren't we? But that's fine. I just want to get that extra... That extra... That extra bit of... Wait, what? Oh. Okay. So now I gotta figure out how to get to that... Mystery data. So let's go back over there. So I do want that mystery data. I should pull up the map while I'm fighting these guys to see what that mystery data is. It's fucking just gone. Gone with the wind. We've only been here for a couple minutes and I've already started learning the melody. That's not a good sign. Or it's a great sign. That it's either a great sign that the music's catchy, or a bad sign that we're going to be here for a long time. I think I can just kill this guy with one last charge shot. No, I can't. Alright. Sword. Where was it going? Down. Pass through there. No, I just came through here, sorry. Cool. Let's just run away from this guy. Because none of these viruses are challenging. Or will give us anything worth using. Except maybe another Sony Wave with the right color code. Letter code, I should say. I'll pop this bubble dude. Okay. Okay, I'm just getting hit there for no reason. Because I'm a bad person. I'm bad at Mega Man. Battle Network. That was another bubbler, right? I should probably use some of that. Bubbler A. There's also bubbler P. Eh, it only does 50, to be honest. Like, 50 is more than some things I have here, but... Actually, no, it's actually the weakest chip I have right now. So I'm gonna replace that at some point. Okay. So here we are. I need to get to the other side of that. If I go through here, it turns it red. Oh wait, I think I know what to, I think I know what I actually have to do. I was looking at the map. Sorry, I should fight these guys. So, yeah, so that did double damage because that was a 50 damage chip and it did double damage. So that guy is definitely a fire guy who is weak to water. I'm not even gonna finish using these chips. I can just kill this guy right now. Okay, I think I figured this out. And by figured this out, I mean I looked at the map. I go down here, go around. Nope. Thought I did. Oh, wait. That was way easier than I made it out to be. I'm an idiot. So I bet those explode into... I was about to run in and test it, because I think it explodes into fire, but then I realized I take double damage from fire, so let me not do that. Heater is what those chips are called. Folder. Heater does 70 damage. Yeah, that's a... Let's try that out for a bit. And this is... Bubbler. We don't need another bubbler. Don't need another bubbler. Alright, so I guess we're gonna keep trying to... We've gotta stop everyone from buying that program. So yeah, we just... Oh! Okay, so it's not every stoplight. It's just every... area. Every area's stoplights. So what area are we in now? I think we're in area 1? Yes, because here's the center. Wait, what? Then we've got to stop everyone from buying that program. Okay. So, I don't need to go this way? What? Oh, okay, so I gotta take the underground passages until I find the right, like this one. Alright, fine, we'll talk to this lady. Fine. Give me my program, I just withdrew all my savings. Oh, Jesus. That was really, really easy to convince that guy. Just, hey, I withdrew my entire savings, I'm gonna pay this lady, she promised me that I'll fix my problem, but then a fifth grader comes up to me and says, nah, don't worry, I'll fix it for you for free. And he's like, great, cool. And then I guess the guy who can be, you know, coerced into taking out his life savings can also be coerced into telling him that a fifth grader can solve his problems too, so whatever. Wow, the writing in this game is really good, isn't it? Please calm down. No, you're right, I should calm down. She doesn't even drive. Never mind the antiques, I want that program. You're being duped by the World 3. What's that? I see, I'm leaving. That's so ridiculous. That is so ridiculous. Alright, let's talk to this lady. You work at the waterworks, you're a World 3 operator. You don't know the trouble I've... This time I'll break all the traffic signals for good. And I'll get you good too. That's right, it's been looking in personal files and there's nothing sadder than losing the ones you love. And I think you're gonna be real sad. That was a shitty threat. Also, this is... Now we definitely are gonna fight Color Man at the end of the stage. Because this stage is all about colors switching. So who do you fight? You fight Color Man. Yeah, something's about to happen, dog. A bad person just threatened you. Like, some shit's gonna go down. Alright, can I check into this now? What do you want to check out? It's going over here. Okay. Hello? Lan, it's me. Oh, it's you, Meilu. Help. I'm stuck in a runaway bus. All the lights are green. And we keep speeding up. So, welcome to Speed. Our favorite movie, Speed. Mega Man Battle Network : Speed. We just passed Dentown Block 3, heading for Block 4. Gotcha, I'll be there ASAP, don't panic. Lan, we gotta get turned the lights red and stop that bus. I know. Alright. Area 4 is over here, so. Can I check into this? No, I cannot. It has to be the one by the bus stop. What does this guy have to say? The bus passes by the signal on the corner. See the bus stop there? Pretty scary. Words. Alright, does this count as internet, as traffic light area 1 or area 4 or area 2? I'm gonna go with 4? Because it's area 4? No, it's definitely not. It's area 2. Okay. So, let's just do our thing then. I'm gonna go this way. That's a jellyfish boy. That's not a boy, it's a jellyfish virus. I don't know why I said boy. Also, it seems like it was charging something, but it died before it could let it loose, so... I'm glad we don't need to stick around to find out what that was. That might have been real bad or real nonsensical. There's another one up here. Obviously, it's gonna lead nowhere, right? This just leads me to... back to the beginning. Probably. Let's try heater. I want to see what heater does. Well, no. We'll do this first. And of course that misses. Okay. Now let's try heater. Cool. It's bubbler but with explosions. Alright. This'll do. I hope. Aqua Tower. So yeah, that'll just lead us back to the beginning, which we were already at. Let's just go down here. Jellyfish. I want to see what this jellyfish is all about. He's charging. Okay, nothing. Cool. He's not a... He's not a threat so far. Up. And then across. And then down. Yay! We solved the puzzle. Ooh, an item. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, so I'm not gonna be able to do anything if I do that. Gonna do a sword instead, actually. I was thinking of doing a cannon, but we know how well those end with these guys. I'm also gonna take a drink of water while I choose these chips, because I've been talking for a while now, and I needed a drink. Ah. Okay. Nope. You know what, let's just do this, because this is a surefire hit, so. Guaranteed hit. Always could use more Zenny, so if I go there and I can't end up not being able to pass, if I go through here, I just throw that around. But if I do that, no, okay, so now I gotta... I gotta do a thing. What I gotta do is kill these guys first. Fuck! I actually didn't mean to actually hit the button there. That was actually an accidental hit of the button and not me being too eager to fire. Ooh, cool. Killed both of them. Okay. So if I cross through here, go around. And then murder these viruses. Just kill this jellyfish that seems to be doing nothing. Okay, I missed that. Oh, jeez. Okay. So that's what it does. It charges up and attacks with waves. That's interesting. I can't seem to dodge that, because that just kept going, and I don't think my buster is going to destroy those things. It's just water. Okay, down just leads back to where we were, so I'm not going to do that. Ooh, that's a different colored jellyfish boy. I keep calling it jellyfish boy, it's not a boy. Who says it's a boy? It could be anything. It's probably nothing, even. Because it's a virus. I just... Nah, whatever. Yeah. Oh, it's a lava one. But I seem to have not gotten hit by it. I don't know how I did that, actually. Alright, let's just go up this way before we cross any... Oh, look, there's an item up here. Escape N. Should I keep more than one escape in my... I probably should, right? Like, just in case? Nah, we're fine. We're fine for now. We've been fine for now up until this point, so... We'll just keep going this way. Okay, so now we actually have a puzzle to do. Let's try to kill these guys. Try to get some money out of it. Nope. That was just me not firing. We're moving high enough. That was me being too eager. Weird how I take double damage from some fire, but not all fire? This fire is giving me half damage? Even though I had the wood armor? Maybe I should read up more on how armor works. Or maybe because they're so low level viruses that it doesn't matter? I don't actually know. Okay. So that and that. That was simple. That was easy. Boom, easy peasy. you just fucked right up, Lan. So what's your idea? Run ahead. Okay, so it went straight. So how are we gonna get there? Sorry, Charlie. Nope, my name's Lan, not Charlie. Please get it right, madam. Miss your girlfriend yet? So you're behind it all along. Ba-da-da. I'm an adult lady who kidnapped a kid to try to stop another kid from doing his thing. Because I'm so scared of this fifth grader. I forgot to mention I put the virus I put in the bus gas program, it makes the gas go backwards and then it's boom time. So it is exactly like speed, is what you're saying. Well, okay, not exactly like speed because speed wasn't a virus inside the gas tank. But it's pretty much speed. Okay, cool. Where would the bus be? Would it be here? No. It'd be... Okay, no, it's here then, I guess. Or rather, up. Nothing here. Here we go. Okay, let's keep on going. Now let's go over here. Items. Heater 0 or O. Do I have anything here that I want to replace with the heater? I mean, this little bomb. It's little bomb O. Heater O. Sure. Fire sword guy. That was fast. Fast and easy. Quick and painless. This was probably a little bit painful for that guy. Okay, nothing down there. Let's see what's down here. Nothing. Can't do anything down here. Cool. Bubbler would be really good right now, but I removed that, so... this works just fine. I'm actually just gonna charge shot, I think. Or not. Okay, back up. Nothing over here. Green will cross here, I guess. But this is... I mean... Oh. No, never mind. I was about to say, do the viruses that appear, whether they're water or fire viruses, matter on which lane I have turned on? But that's not true, because I just had the red lane turned on, and they appeared as fire viruses, so... I mean, that was... Dynawave, what is that? Piercing ground wave, that does 100 damage. Let's get rid of one of these Sonic waves. Or these, yeah, Sonic waves. Yeah, what is it? It's an M, so let's keep that one. Let's remove this D. Always safe. Blue, 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 blue. Oh, look, this is a little flappy thwomp-like guy. He's gonna fly somewhere. And that was too fast of me. Oh, right. Adjacent panels. That worked out by coincidence. Okay, nothing here, nothing here. So far, this scenario has been... how can I put this? I don't want to say it's been like deceivingly easy. Ow. Ow. Okay. Sonic wave. Move out of the way. Roll number two, sure. Do that 80 damage. What? Oh, because there wasn't a panel in front of him. So she couldn't land, even though she floats. Good. There's a thing there. Oops, did I fuck that up? I think I might have fucked this up. Nah, we're good. Okay. Heater. Only got one of them with that, but that's fine. We got stuff. Ow. Got that guy. I'll try the trident shot, but that's not gonna work. Or totally did. Go up here, go down here. I'm gonna do this to get that item. 500 zenny. Go back up here. Oh boy, okay. I mean, this is go here, why not? Charge shot. Ooh, ow. Yeah, no. Oh, I can do the cannon, I guess. Ooh, I want that. Uh, So that was the sound of the bus, I think, is what he said, right? So this would be blue. This would be red. Blue, red. Oh, I want that up there. Okay, whatever. Let's do a shockwave, I guess. Even though it's only gonna kill one of them. Up here, what is there? Oh, wait, no, I can get this now. Cool. This is the fire tower. Does fire tower do a lot of damage? 100. It does less than aqua tower. And less than wood tower, too, I think. Where's wood tower? I'm not gonna look for that. Screw it. Again, simple. I think, no, yeah, the bus slowed down, but you might have just electrocuted Meilu to death. Alright, we have one more to go, I guess? It's gonna be... which way? Okay, Lan, you got mail for Meilu. What to do? What to do? I heard the bus is going to blow up. For real, Lan, help. What should I do? I mean, you can't do much. Because you're trapped in the bus. Can I do this one yet? Okay, so no, it's gotta be this one. When I asked why they didn't have any of these like underground passageways on every intersection as opposed to every corner, now it makes sense. Because without it, you would have no arbitrary bullshit to get through to beat your scenario. Alright, next one. Okay, I'm gonna save again. So far, ooh, that. I want that. Let's go around. Like so. Okay, that guy has a bubble around him. Interesting. Maybe the trident can pop the bubble? Okay, great. cannon. Just to get this over with. Go through here. That's not where the... Oh, no, but I have to go this way. 1,000 Zenny. That's a lot of Zenny. Again, deceivingly simple. I bet, whatever the area is where I gotta fight the boss, I bet that's a pain in the ass. Wow, these guys are fast. These little blue ones are fast attackers. Can't go through there. So I guess I go through here. I'm gonna check. Wait, I'm gonna go back up though, because I think I might have seen a passageway next to where I was. I don't remember. Ah! Oh, so this guy's a water tower guy too. But he has a bubble around him that I just popped with my buster, so that's fine. Oh, but it regenerates. Interesting. I gotta stop saying interesting. Interesting is one of my cop-out words when I can't actually figure out what to say, and I need to do better about catching myself and not saying interesting. That did no damage because of that bubble. Wow, I don't like this bubble guy at all. What's up here? Yeah, there's another path right here. Cool. Ooh! HP memory, saving. Now we're up to what? How much health are we up to now? 400. Sweet. I think the max. What's the maximum? 1,000? Oh, I actually can't go down here anyway. Heater. Jesus, these guys are fast. Awesome, another Dino Wave. Let's remove it. Or let's remove another Sonny Wave for it. Folder. Sonny Wave. MM Sonny Wave J for Dino Wave M. Okay, down here? No. Over here. Because I can cross. Just one of them. Easy. He says. And then he immediately dies. Eh. Fine. I'm totally fine. Oh boy. These are my favorites. The ones that are a bunch of them put together. Let's get rid of this bubble guy first. Come on. Dino Wave. Red, blue, red or blue? Should we go red or blue? Let's go blue. I could just run away from these guys, I guess, but where's the fun in that? We gotta get that Zenny. Ow. None of these chips are gonna help me. Well, roll could have, but I'll just charge shot. Again, I had the same chips. I didn't need to actually do that. Ow. Okay, that's it. We're here. We're done with this scenario. We saved the bus. And electrocuted Meilu even more. Alright, there's one more light. How about we save that? For the next episode. Because I'm... tired. I'm just tired. I'm thirsty. I'm gonna drink some more water. My voice is getting, my throat's getting dry, my mouth is getting dry from talking all this time. So we're gonna call it here, I'm gonna save. Maybe I'll record a little more right before I leave to San Francisco. Just so you have some stuff for the week and when I come, and the first few days after I get back. But until then, guys, see you later. I will enjoy my time in San Francisco and vacationing. And I hope you enjoy, one, these videos, two, the Nintendo Switch if you have one, I'll be enjoying that, and then three, Zelda, whether you're playing it on the Nintendo Switch or the Wii U. We'll do some stuff with Zelda at some point. Probably. Crossing my fingers. My copy, it doesn't come in till like midday to late day Friday. That's unfortunate. Oh well. Thanks. Bye.